We looked at the way development is being done in Uganda and also in sub-Saharan Africa and felt that the approach was the wrong one because all the time we were depending on aid and responding to crisis. If there is famine, we react. If there is cholera, we react. And then we developed that kind of dependence. Someone else must be available in order to rescue us. We are saying Ugandans, like all the people world over, are key to their own development.
Founders of this African Rural University, they thought that investing in women can make a difference. Women who can be in position to challenge the status quo. Women who are innovators and creators. We train them in entrepreneurship, aspects of sustainable agriculture, rural technologies. The students, with their skills, support community members to come up with visions of what they want. And one of the students has managed to work in such a manner and established a school where they now have over 250 pupils in a primary school, in a place where there was a very high dropout rate.